crowd, you sure know how to make a lot of noise. Thank you. That was a little piece. I wrote that for my daughter, Kira. Oh. She's 11 now. But I think she was about 7 or 8 at the time.
Try to flay the cage on me, but
that you made it out again. Now this body has been set free from a lot of inner shame. Letting go has been so slow, it's taking too much time. Now I know how this must go. Freedom's in my mind. Here's some wisdom I found, my friend. Living well is the best revenge. Starts with a courage and a fight to survive. And ends with a glory of living with pride.
Donna, D-O-N-N-A-G.com.